Alyssa O'Neill was one of the kindest, caring McDowell students anywhere that I've ever had the pleasure of knowing. And I will tell you honestly that when she passed away tragically just a few days ago, the family asked me to create a video for the services, and I did. And what they did was they turned their computers over to me. And between that and the photos from the cheerleaders, we went through close to 7,000 photos to pare it down to 17 minutes.
Clock is usually running out. Down by one, all could be tight. I'm fading back, I'm winding up. Championship on the line. But what if there was a road to heaven? That's what came to me today. Would there be traffic jams with diamond lanes? Potholes filled up with rain, would there be tolls still left to pay? There was a road to heaven, made of gold or made out of clay. Would the angels wave me up the hill, or in my mirror just fade away? I've never been the kind of man who hits his knees deep. Got no answers for big questions, well I don't know. Maybe tomorrow lightning will hit me on the head. We can find out if we're just a joke. Now Jesus, I'm told, can build a bridge. Find a veil near any other man. There's a certain peace to a country road with the wheel in your hand. If there was a road to heaven, would there be laws I must obey? If I drove my Mustang 85 late one night, turned out the lights, with the stars still light the way? If there was a road to heaven, made of gold, made of clay, would the angels lead me up the hill, or in my mirror just fade away? Some sleep before I'm awake. Up with the monkeys, I sure love the monkeys, but this job ain't all cookies and cakes. Sometimes I think about silly things. It's easy to do if you got the wine. In the eagle, we're landing. I'm the president or a foreign king with a harem from Encino to Benin. But if there was a road to heaven, it'd be one long and crazy
night. I love you so much. We'll miss you so much. We'll never forget.
To heaven, babe. That's a road I'd like to find.